Started rebuilding Colony 6. I dropped at the camp before we moved back. They looked happy. It's the first good news I've heard in a long time. They've started rebuilding Colony 6. I might go and take a look. Wow, their dialogue is the epitome of boring.
Rigipon, jump around and have a lot of fun! Oh yes!
Little kid,
breaking to Skip to the king, most guide post. Hey, look. Oh, why are you twisting my brain? Oh yeah, baby.
Jetapon in trouble! Ricky Bash mounts tortoise to save random no bombs Grumpy Bon.
Face an antle, leg antle, face an antle, leg antle, face an antle, face an antle, leg antle, face an antle,
face an antle, leg antle, face an antle, leg antle, face an antle, leg antle, face an leg, face an leg, leg antle, leg antle, face an antle, face an antle, face an antle, leg antle, leg antle, mount tortoise.
You need to hear about it.
Dash to Mount Taurus, so let's put a quest on. I wish there was still areas in front of Bionic Leg that we hadn't explored yet. We've, like, explored every inch of the Bionic Leg, and it makes me sadden. It saddens me. It saddens my old black heart.
Mm-hmm.
spear to move on. And strong woman mother, okay, she's at it from 9 o'clock to 3 of 6. I cannot get a hold of these things. Yeah, it's right at the beginning where she's at. Perfect. Wait, no, I don't want to buy. Oh, I mean, let's get that something good. Bunch of Reiki Pond things. Alright. Let the sounds of those tears that I have to needed that. Frick! I just sold my one jagged tail and I needed those. Freaking really. Snow elements. If I sold those, I'd be really annoyed. dirty blob sweat. That's nasty. Alright, I think I'm just gonna stop there before I sell something that I need again. Still got the cloak, sweet. Oh, freckle.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, we should leave in about 30 minutes to go take you to Caden's. So, do you need to take a shower this morning?
Sure. Days up for doing that at Davis because he doesn't really have a baby's beard, does he? I don't know, but let's just go with that spike defense. Spike defense ball! No problems. All these northern villagers. Yummy's nice, fun is nice, but it starts a little bit right here. Right here. This area of the middle house, I'm not burying us anything. Jeez. I wouldn't even call this a lot like call this like one house. If I have to go down the other side of the other.
Hey! Me want to give my beloved any gift she would have. Separation. Not one position. Did friends find no one who support us?
I found one. Looking for new formulas by the name of the cheap. I found
me? Letter come from Dadapon? No more naughty turtles stealing Dadapon's goods.
I hope I was of some help. It couldn't have been more help. Come on, Melia. Be proud of yourself, girl. Be proud, you say. You are correct, Charlotte. I am proud of the job that I did.
Thank you, friends! Now Mama Bun not to feel bad anymore. Yay!
We did it! Yay, relieved dad. Their relationship has gone from orange to yellow. I am happy. Let's, we also need to talk to Medi, I think. So let me, change the tone of day to, like, night, because I'm that's what he's active. He's only active during a very specific time of the day. It's like a 7-hour window or something like that, which is not much in this game. Twenty-one o'clock to 6 o'clock. So that's 9 o'clock and 9 to 6 o'clock.
You all look pretty beaten up. Would you like me to give any of you a chuckle? What? You want me to kill Yusa's legs? So he's in agony with his leg. No wonder he hasn't been up annoying me recently. Okay then, there's no point in me hitting a man while he's down. However, it would hurt his pride to know that I killed him. So let's try one of those old Nopon charms first. There's an ancient Nopon legend which I think you'll need to know. We offer flowers to the Bionis, the same many of Bionis to the Tats.
The location within the Bionis must match the location of the injury. Yusa has pain on his knee, which in turn is on his leg, right? So the offering must be laid on Bionis' leg. Now go ask Yusa about his needs. That should give you a chance to mention the flower to him. Okay. Cool, cool. So we have to go to the Bionis' leg, probably.
Ah!
Whee! What? I hit the very edge of the platform and then, like, kind of just got, like, bumped into the water, but I took damage. What? Okay. Can I walk up this? Derp, okay. Maybe somebody's gonna question me. You there, sir. Bottom. I hope. I have favor to ask. Only Hom Nom can do it.
Yummy.
I want you to get me a monster egg from Magda. I will tell you exact place. Whatever you do, don't frick.
Mom, I'm ready!
It's no problem. If we train monster after hatching, it can be helpful friends. So you train monsters. How interesting. Please give the egg to Gadada, not me.
Rest assured that your issue will be attended to with haste, aka not really being attended to. I don't attend any of these issues with haste. I'm more just like, okay, we got an issue, alright, cool. Problem is, Medi and Yusa are active during different times of the day, so I have to like switch the time constantly. The wrong way! What's that?
And what do healthy people ask me for? Egg, my legs are so sore. My thighs and knees are in terrible pain. How about using flowers? What? Flowers? Oh! An offering of flowers at the altars and on the Bionis leg. You have good knowledge of old noble traditions. I will prepare the flower offering. Making the offering is impossible for me, though. Can I ask friends to do it?
Of course. Okay, I have four flowers that I have to put one at Tranquil Grotto, one at the Sharper Falls, one at Valeric, and one in the southern part of Galba at the altars. Altars? What altars? Alright, well that's cool. Cool.
There was a big queue at the village entrance to Magna. The dam of this commotion has been put down. Now everyone eats so much.
Me need pre-breakfast snacks. Me also need pre-lunch snacks. But me want pre-dinner snacks.
Praise God.
Wow. Is this the altar? Do I place the flowers at the altar bed? So many armies. loose right now. These things. I've made the offering. Let's find the next spot.
Oh, I know these things.
There's one by the here. Is it the one in the Tranquil Grotto? I don't know if that's actually the one I would go to.
Land on the mushroom.
Yeah. There's nothing up here. I just like doing that. It's fun.
No snap.
Listed as current, considering the fact that I already have check marks for it. If there's something else I actually. Valera Hill and Sharp of Falls. Done this before doing the bashing Mount Tora guy, we could have done two birds with one stone instead of doing crazy warping fun times here on this channel. Crazy warping fun times, jumping around the world. Location to Larry, he'll jump over to the... I've made the offering. That's the flowers placed in our four locations. Let's go and tell them so. Dude, I miss this area. The Bone's leg is freaking awesome. Instead of continuing the quest, I was just wandering in this vast, magnificent glory with the Bone's leg. Okay, there's something I'm doing right now. It is stupid, but something I want to do, and that's we're just going to have to make sure that I'm going to go through this cave.
It's time to go.
The magnificent, the amazing. Bones legs. Level 76, Fooping Run! Oh, wait, we're alive. What? Okay. I guess it fleed right after then something. I don't know, that's weird. You know, if we're gonna be here, probably go and try and get a generic blade again. In the magnificent, the amazing, my Bounty's Blade.
Bounty's Blade. We traveled through here so long ago.
Hey, back on M64. This is a really great camera. It makes it look huge. Start seeing flames of absolution. And then the camera automatically goes back to it. We got a generic blade, bro! In the beautiful, in the magnificent, beautiful mountains. Look at these, there's so many overarching, cool little thingies. It's really nice. One last thing before we go. Let's travel to Colony 9. Here. I don't know. I was trying to. Okay, let's just go to Orpheus Development Lab. Now that we have generic blade and a generic shaft. The shaft. How many Shulk can make the mix it? Oh. I mean, he's in our party, so I feel like it shouldn't matter. But whatever. What are you? Come on. It's been a while since I made anything. I hope I haven't lost my touch. I've done it. It works even better than I thought I would. I'm gonna give this to Rono.
Alright, and I leave you with an arrivederci, and I could have left you with a giant landscape shot of the Bionis Lighting, but, you know, this works too.
This works too, I guess.
You guys remember, well, maybe you don't, I don't know, I don't have any views, but way back in part, like, 16, when we were in the Bionis, like, just as a random number. Those are the good days. I still kind of think Bionis Leg is the best area of the game, and they kind of, like, blow the load too early with the big area, and then they kind of, after that, the other areas don't seem underwhelming, but, like, I don't know, there's something magical, something beautiful about that legs, those legs. What? I wonder what his other leg looks like. Maybe we'll find out someday. Wonder if we'll go to the Bionis butt. Butt. I don't even know what I'm doing. Arrivederci!